guys, Johnny here, shooting the 1894 Winchester 3030 lever action. America's first smokeless powder small bore hunting rifle. It's an excellent caliber for deer. Probably been more deer put on American and Canadian tables. And this kind of rifle saved for the 30-06. That's the 30-30 cartridge, 30 caliber bullet. This one's 170 grain core lot. You rack it in. I got a steel plate up about 30 yards downrange. It's a really accurate gun. It hits hard. It injects them at the top, like an 1892. But the whole action comes down, make up for the longer rounds. I actually got a deer with this gun last year. Winchester, 1894, 3030.